Hit him with the blah, hit him with the blah. Nigga, how the fuck you like me now? Mr. Bussolini with the gangster shit. Let a nigga know who they fucking with.
I once knew a nigga named Endo Weed. Used to hang out with Killer Slang, Ice, and Speed. Had a little bitch named Mary Jane. Who had a brother named Cock, and he carried a cat.
Like
Spice One?
Spice.
Spice. Spice, yeah.
That I used to like look up to when I was a little kid. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But when he died, I threw the one on the end of my name and shit. I threw the one on the end of there because every time it come down to something and you in some bullshit, most of the time the only motherfucker that can get you out of it is one motherfucker, and that's you. You know what I'm saying? So I mean, that's why I threw one on the end of it, along with other reasons, like, you know, first Spice, you know, Spice One and shit. But it's like every time a nigga get in some shit, some real shit, gotta back yourself up. That's why I threw the one on the end of my name. Because when one nigga do the dirt, ain't no snitching again. So I gotta rhyme for that. That's why a nigga put the one on the end of his name. Because if one nigga do the dirt, ain't no snitching again. So that's why y'all niggas wanna know why I got the one on the end of my name. That's because if one nigga do the dirt, ain't no snitching again.
Sad.
I put my dirt on my motherfucking lawn. He ain't gonna tell on himself.